My name is Stephen Brady. I'm the Governor General's Chief of Staff, and I'm here this morning in another capacity as Secretary of the Council of the Order of Australia. The Governor General is the Chancellor of the Order of Australia, its preeminent member, and has the authority to confer Australia's honours. Today we're here in another historic first, the first time a Governor General has presented an Order of Australia in the United States. And today, appointed a member in the General Division of the Order of Australia is Mrs. Susan Talbot, for significant service to international relations, particularly through the promotion of the arts. Mrs. Talbot is one of Australia's most influential national assets here in New York. For over two decades, she has been an outstanding supporter and advocate for a range of our artistic and cultural institutions. Her quiet manner, her generosity, her recognition of and support for emerging talent, and her self-motivated dedication to Australia's cultural interests have been the hallmark of her philanthropic endeavours. Mrs. Talbot is certainly a most special ambassador for our country. Her enthusiasm, drive and energy have contributed significantly to the strengthening of the deep bond that exists between Australia and the United States. Your Excellency, I present to you Mrs. Susan Talbot to be appointed a member of the Order.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This concludes